Hello, I see you in there. Today we're setting up our grain mill, also known as like the prepper's exercise machine. It's an arm building exercise, building up your triceps and biceps and whatever other types of muscle groups get exercised when you turn a grain mill. So we're gonna put this thing together on this table here. I think he's working his biceps right now. This guy's got power. I think he might flip the whole table over. I think he's wearing out. I think he's slowing down. I think his biceps are burning. Wait, I think he got a second wind. Faster. I might buck him off. Okay, let me have a try. Two arms.
Everybody's sleeping, but it's time for this mama to start making bread. We have to feed the starter too. It's morning down on the farm, and I'm off to go check the greenhouse seedlings and see if they need water. So it's raining out here. It's not raining in the greenhouse. Thank you. So they all look pretty moist to me. We're going to leave them be. It looks like we'll have radishes very soon. So off we go. We're going to make some bread before we head to town and do chores. It's one of the great things about sourdough is it takes a long time to rise. It gives us plenty of time to do some other things. Last night we went ahead and made a sourdough sponge shortbread, and now we're going to do the next step where we add a few ingredients and we let it rise again for another 4 or so hours until it doubles in the bowl. So here we go. I'm using the electric grain mill because I don't like the workout, but I have a feeling someone else has something to say about that.
I love it as well.
We're back, our bread is ready, and it has risen to the top of the bowl. It has doubled, and so now we are going to give it a little knead and put it in the pan and let it do its second rise. The bread is done rising, and now it's time to put it in the oven. Yay, the bread is done!
Well, I hope you enjoyed our little sourdough bread. It was fun sharing those ideas with you over a cup of tea. Have a good evening, and we'll see you on the next episode.
The recipe for our sourdough is down below. If you want to make the bread that we make, get in this video today. We will see you next week. Cheers.